Hi children, I'm Pratyusha. How are you? I hope you all are doing well. Today we shall discuss religious festivals. Religious festivals are the festivals celebrated by people of particular religion. Now let us look at some of the religious festivals. Diwali. Diwali is also called Deepavali. Deepavali means row of lights. It is celebrated by Hindus, Sikhs, Jains and some Buddhists. Diwali is also called the Festival of Lights. It is celebrated because on this day Lord Rama returned from Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. So the people of Ayodhya celebrated this day by lighting their houses with diyas. So in the same way we celebrate this day by cleaning, decorating our houses and workplaces with diyas and candles. On this day people wear new clothes, offer prayers to Goddess Lakshmi and they exchange sweets with each other. People burn crackers on Diwali. But we should not burst crackers because crackers cause noise pollution and air pollution. The next festival is Dasara. Dasara is also known as Vijayadashami. Dasara is celebrated by Hindus. This is the festival which shows the victory of good over evil. People worship Goddess Durga for 9 days in all her 9 different forms. These 9 days are called Navratri. And on the 10th day, Dasara is celebrated. On Dasara, people wear new clothes, huge effigies, means big statues of Ravan are burnt. The next festival is Eid al-Fitr. It is commonly known as Eid. It is also known as the Feast of Breaking the Fast. It is celebrated by Muslims. It marks the end of the holy month fasting of Ramzan. It is believed that fasting in the month of Ramzan purifies the soul. When the 30 days of fasting is over, on this day, people wear new clothes, decorate their homes, offer special prayers which are called namaz in mosques. They also wear new clothes and exchange gifts with each other. They also make a special feast called Sheer Kurma or Sevian which is served to all the family members and friends. Some people give food to people who are in need. The next festival is Guru Parab. Guru Parab is celebrated by Sikh people. Sikhs celebrate this day as it is the birthday of their Sikh Guru. On this day, processions are taken out which is called as Nagar Kirtan. What is meant by procession? It is just like Julus, group of people moving together. Special prayers are offered in Gurudwaras. Satsang or Kirtans are sung in Gurudwaras. They prepare food in a langar, which means community kitchen, and eat it together. Food is served to everyone who come to Gurudwaras irrespective of their caste or religion. The next festival is Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December every year by Christians. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. People wear new clothes and pray. They decorate the Christmas tree in their home. People believe that Santa Claus brings gifts for them. People hang the star lanterns in front of their homes. That's all for today, children. Thank you. Have a good day.